Did everybody have it? Let us read it. Y'all go ahead and read it. 122 Psalm, let's read.
I will praise the Lord to me, let us go to the house of the Lord. I will eat of them in thy gates, O Jerusalem. Jerusalem built as a city that has come back together, where the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord, to the testimony of Israel, to give thanks to the name of the Lord. For there are set thrones of judgment, the thrones of the house of David. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. They shall prosper that love thee. Peace be within thy walls, and prosperity within thy houses. For my brethren and companions say, I will now say, peace be within thee. Because of the house of the Lord, our God, I will seek thy good.
Amen. You might be seated by prayer. We know God is able. He's blessing all us.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't going to announce it, but I'm going to announce it. Mr. Lord is going to be back with us.
Mm-hmm.
He's been coming for every Tuesday night. He's one of our Bible teachers. And hoping he's all right. He's going to be here today. That's Mr. Gordon. Everybody know Mr. Gordon, right?
Yes, sir.
He told us Sunday, Tuesday, that he's coming back home. He'll help with his pastor.
Mm-hmm.
And he's not here today, so I'm hoping he's all right.
Amen.
That the people love us so well that they always want to be around us. And he talked this past Tuesday night, and so I told him he's in rotation to teach, even if he's not here, that's fine with us. He's still going to teach. There ain't no problem with that. This is God's house, isn't that right?
Amen.
This house is owned by God.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Amen. And people want to do something, we allow them to do it. Amen. It don't matter if he come or don't, because we love him. That, you know, but if he don't make it back on Sunday, he's still gonna be our teacher.
Praise God, Pastor.
I don't want to put my foot in my mouth.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the old folks used to say. But I'm going to put my foot in my mouth anyway today.
Uh-oh.
You know, some folks be influenced
mm-hmm.
by others.
They
intention to be good.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes folks influence folks.
Yeah.
You saw me not to make it back.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm not saying that his case, but sometimes that do happen.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Because first time he came back, he was coming back here, and he told me, and then the next Tuesday he seen me, he said, well, they told me they need me, I need to stay where I'm at. So that means I said, influence can be good,
Influence can be bad.
And it can be bad.
Yes, sir.
Now I'm not saying that's his case.
That's right.
But, that's it. That's what you ought to be.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't need nobody to make my mind up, sister, tell me what I want to be.
Can
I get a witness? Amen. That's right. I don't let nobody make up my mind.
Mm-mm.
Amen.
Mm-mm.
And, you know, I got a mind that ain't that much left, but I got it.
I got it.
For you, who I got left. Direction. Let me go the way I want to go. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen. 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 So sometimes that'll happen in life. I'm not saying that's his case, but I just want to put my foot in my mouth. That my daddy said, boy, you put your foot in your mouth.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to put it in my mouth this time.
Yes, sir.
And tell you how I feel.
Yes, sir.
That sometimes that influence can mess up folks.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
That's right.
But we're grateful for everybody else.
Mm-hmm.
And we know God is going to continue to bless us in a mighty way.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm trying to be a man of my word and my heart. Amen. I'm trying to keep it clicking for the Lord. Amen. Amen. So I promise everybody that I won't be doing nothing until Easter day. Amen. I can't say right now, I'll preach, but that's all right. God, you got right. Some people coming in. Amen.
Yeah, all the
don't so worry. Ask Mr. Thomas to pray. I'm more than prayer.
Amen.
Mr. Thomas.
Praise God.